New York, an apartment building fire that killed 12 people, 4 of them children, was likely sparked by a young child playing with a stove in a first-floor unit, Mayor Bill de Blasio said on Friday. What we think at this point is unfortunately it emanated from an accident, a young child playing with a stove on the first floor, de Blasio said on WNYC Radio. Witness video shows a fire that killed at least 12 people in a century-old apartment building in the Bronx on Thursday night. In December, local Bali government declared a trash emergency on Kuta and Ledger beaches. A fire in the Camilla Mills compound in Mumbai kills at least 12. Leopards in China have not previously been seen living so high above sea level, but new footage shows a change in their habitat. The new year starts in New Zealand, then, country by country, the world rings in 2017. A deal between Damascus and a rebel faction allowed the Red Crescent to take a handful of sick patients out of Eastern Ghouta. Alabama officials have certified Democrat Doug Jones as the winner in the state's U.S. Senate race after a court challenge by Republican opponent Roy Moore was denied. A witness video shows a fire that killed at least 12 people in a century-old apartment building in the Bronx on Thursday night. It spread rapidly upward, accidental from everything we can see, the mayor said. It was the city's deadliest blaze in more than a quarter century. Three girls, aged 1, 2 and 7, and an unidentified boy were pronounced dead, police said early Friday morning, as they gave the ages of some of the victims and said that authorities were still trying to identify others. Asked about the fire, Mayor Bill de Blasio said in a television interview, "We've lost 12 people. We could lose more. There are some still fighting for their lives." Temperatures were below zero on Thursday night, complicating the task for firefighters. Water leaking from fire hoses froze in streaks on the concrete as displaced residents walked around draped in American Red Cross blankets. Get the latest news and updates emailed straight to your inbox. By submitting your email, you are agreeing to Fairfax Media's terms and conditions and privacy policy. In addition to the deaths, 4 people were critically injured and 2 sustained life-threatening injuries, authorities said. The dead included a 63-year-old woman and 3 unidentified men who were pronounced dead at the scene of the fire, in the Belmont I Borhood. A 19-year-old woman, a 37-year-old woman, an unidentified woman and an unidentified man were pronounced dead after being taken to nearby hospitals. The 5-story apartment building had open violations for a broken smoke detector and carbon monoxide detector in a first-floor apartment, according to Department of Housing Preservation and Development records. The 12 confirmed fatalities made the fire the deadliest since an inferno at the Happy Land Social Club killed 87 people in 1990. The first emergency call Thursday came at 6:51 p.m., and firefighters responded.